I'm Vernon Hartsock, the acting project director with the Purple Line. I also have an alter ego in that I play the role of Professor Vern in the cable TV and YouTube video series that's produced by MTA. The Wayside Energy Project essentially makes use of and recycles energy that would have otherwise been wasted. And in this instance, we have what's called regenerative energy that come off of the metro rail cars as they're braking to a stop. This regenerative energy is now stored inside of this wayside storage system. It captures this energy while the trains are braking. It stores this energy, and then when another train is about to accelerate out of a stop and needs energy, this system discharges and redelivers the energy back into the metro system, back through the third rail, and the trains that are moving out from a station benefit from this stored energy. And the effect is that we've recycled energy that would have otherwise been lost, and this not only helps the environment, but it saves money as well.